One, two, a one, two, three.
Hello, I'm Executive Director John Roser, and welcome to this week's SCTV Public Theater, where every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday at 7, 9, and midnight, we feature films from the public domain that are fun for the whole family. This week, we are featuring the 1947 classic Fear in the Night, starring the debut performance from DeForest Kelly. You may know DeForest from his role as Dr. McCoy in the Star Trek series. DeForest plays a bank teller named Vince Grayson, who dreams that he attacks a man in an octagonal room of mirrors. When he wakes up, he discovers marks on his throat, a button and key in his pocket, and blood on his collar. Paul Kelly, who plays his police officer brother-in-law, tries to convince DeForest it was all just a dream. Was DeForest really dreaming? What about that button and that key? Stay tuned to find out. Do you have an idea for a public theater movie? Do you have questions about Scituate Community Television? Email us at scituatetv@gmail.com. I'm Executive Director John Roser, and I'll see you on SCTV.